This is a video that I forgot to upload, so enjoy this pool shoot from Memorial Day. Good morning. It is the Tuesday after Memorial Day. I hope everybody had a great Memorial Day. And we are... Morning! Good. We are back at her right away this week with a pool shoot.
Get in and out of this thing.
Yeah. There's a ladder right there. What's up, buddy? This will be nice. We can pull right up in here, it looks like, and have the trucks back down so we don't have to have 250 feet of line on the ground. So we will start laying out hose, and then when they move their rig out of the way, we'll pull up in here. So let's get to her. Yeah, we could use a little help. Always use a little help. So, yep, right there. Take this. There we go. There we go. I'll tighten it a couple notches. You know what? We could even tighten that one more time. That's it. Oh, maybe too much. Nope. Safety pin. Oh shit, I had one open.
Yeah. Spacey.
Thank you. chain hooked up right here on this coupling, or the clamp, whatever you want to call it. And that way when we start pumping, the hose doesn't work its way down into the hole, because it will. They're hooking up the air compressor line right now to go through the shotcrete nozzle. And concrete's here. So we'll get back with you when we get all primed up. Number one done. They're starting. They got a bench that goes up to about there, and it goes all the way from that corner to that corner. So we're just starting that all the way around. Yeah. Perfect. Supposed to be a hot one today, like 90s, almost 90s all week. So especially when you're shotcreting, you really want to make sure you get, I've already got my shovel down in there and tried loosening up all that the stuff that's already getting hard down in there, because this is big. This is like 80 yards or close to 80 yards. So after 80 yards all day, we are going to create donut holes down in there if you don't do that. So we are waiting on truck number two. So we'll get back to you when that gets here. Ooh, it's gonna be a long day, long ass day. Wow, FedEx just does not care. If he can squeeze, he's gonna make it. If the ads start turning. Be over here, dude. Yeah, you gotta get right here. But can you go ahead a little bit more? You could try. Here.
up.
In the bucket, we're getting ready to crank up the RPMs. Still waiting on my batteries. Turn it down a couple volumes. Truck number three here. Looks good. We can send a little bit. Ready? Mud's been sitting in the line for like 15 minutes. The rubber?
Oh, I think the rubber popped.
Well, the mud set up a little quicker than we thought. And what it did was it wouldn't come out the end of the shotcrete nozzle. So it literally just popped that right off the nozzle. Truck number four. It's a little bit drier. I think it's way too low. So we're gonna take some guesstimates. How many yards is it gonna take? We have 3 to 24 yards in there already. So my guess is roughly 52, 54, I think is what we'll end up taking. They got 42 on order, but yeah, they're definitely gonna need more. Truck number five, which is supposed to be the final one. This one they sent 10 yards instead of 8. Yeah, that would have been 42 yards is what they were accounting for, but man, you got this side kind of done. They need a little bit more over here, but then you can see all along the edge there, and that's a bump out that's got to come out 3 feet from the wall. Yeah. But yeah, this truck, they sent me 10 yards. Kind of threw me off a little bit when I was adding water into the mix. Showed up a little bit more dry than the other ones. The other ones were showing up perfect. Wouldn't have to add any water, but this one showed up a little dry. Came out a little wet in the beginning, but
but now it's settled down and it's pretty good. So it's sticking. We're gonna have to set up the saw orchard so they can stand on top of the there, and so they can actually get up on top and finish it all. As you can see, they're using their arms right now, which is quite a workout. But doing good. Just that one little accident we had in the beginning, which thankfully nobody got hurt. I mean, that could be a very, very bad deal. But that's what you do, you learn. You learn as you go. Shoot lock. Shoot. Up, down. The final rigmarole. We just gotta do the top around here. Took action a little late, but they're shooting the top of this wall over here, and it's just starting to slide. It was sliding everywhere. We'll get going here, and I'll go show you. They're coming. Look at this. This is another 8-yard truck. I don't think we'll use all 8 yards. The floor is almost done. Oh, we might use 4 or 5. Maybe not even. Maybe 4. So, I was right wrong when I said 54. 52 to 54 yards. Don't worry, guys. We're only like 4 feet off the ground. That guy's only 4.5 feet tall. Down to the last little bit, and it takes the longest. We've been on this chunk for, oh my goodness, I don't even want to know how long. We've been babying it, pushing mud out. I'm not gonna film the whole washout, but We're just gonna show you guys how miserable this is gonna be for me. So we're gonna
open up that.
Look at that.
Heart of the rock.
I'm just gonna come falling. Yeah, there we go.
Now we'll turn her up a little bit, pump her in reverse.
She should come falling out. Throw her in reverse.
Oh, look at it. There it comes.
All right, you got to see. Oh, here, you can look at the hopper too. That's just gonna be miserable. But what do?
You get paid to do it, so.
Well, thank you guys for tuning in to this adventurous day.
Yep.
Hate shotcreting on a hot day, but it is literally just the beginning of summer, so. Got to turn that attitude around. But thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and we will see you on the next one.